toasty toasty.
Let me fix this, I guess. Alrighty, game one. Now, I don't know this matchup. Oh, that was a nice little parry. Down throw to up here. That side B from Lucina. Alright, misses the on side B. I heard they. Oh, is that stopped? Okay. Oh, that sword. Dude, I keep forgetting Ganon has a sword. Like, I keep expecting the elbow. Nice neutral. Let's see if now I can get it back on stage. Okay, he does. Takes the aggressive approach. A 4-2? To 4 there. All right. Oh, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Down throw to upper, I guess that still works. Oh, I think he tried to go through him or something, I don't know. Wow. And okay. RAF was able to get away from. Oh, up tilt to back air. Reverse back air, okay. That had to have been a miss input. The back air, yeah, that's stock, yeah. Just playing neutral. Right, the guy lands a hit. Most of his are being traded really badly. Down throw to up there. Oh man, dude, that sort of scares me every single time. Oh, he catches me this time. That's clean forward smash. Oh, I wonder if he was trying to lock with that or something. I don't really know. Ganondorf can lock with that jet. I try to read him, he just does a get up attack. Ooh. Nice bit. Oh, follows level. Is that star? No, he can make it back out. Oh, is he going out the chunk? Oh, he random guy fell down too far to recover. The future is not written. Stage. Random guy's gonna pick. Looks like they're going to Dreamland. Looks that way at least. I think Omegas are good. Are Omegas good? Oh. Oh, Omegas aren't fine at all? Okay. Oh. Yeah. This is Loser's Finals. Yes. No, wait. Hey. And no. Nah, I'm sorry. This is Loser's Semis. So it's still best of three. Yeah, it's not finals. Oh, I'm sorry. I heard the music. I thought this was different. Yeah, because the winner of this play is Kirito. Wow. And it is the Final Destination version. Omega, I'm sorry. Same thing. Both just kind of feeling okay. Raph's able to get in. Oh, he's going to punish that. Yeah. Oh, okay. He just takes a duff in the face, right? Neutral air. Forward B's into Mars. A dancing blade. Oh, I'm sorry. Lucina's dancing blade. Oh, wow. Oh, that's not bad. I saw what he was going for, but he doesn't land down there. Dude, that neutral air is so strong. Oh, maybe. I think he thought he had a jump, or he thought he was gonna grab the ledge or something. That's unfortunate. Okay. Oh, he doesn't follow up. Oh, okay. Directional dodge straight into the warlock kick, or wizard kick. How does he? Yeah. Let's fly B. Oh, okay. Oh, he rolls behind him. Yeah, that's the. I don't even know if that was much you could do there. Oh, okay. Both characters. Okay. Gets hit by the side B. And random guy is still going for these hard reads with this forward smash. Oh, wow. That was. Forward throw was disrespectful. Oh, I was expecting another grab. Oh, random guy's heat. Oh, random guy could not touch the ground. That's stop, yeah. He's just getting juggled. Run jab. Okay, hit him with the four there. Alright. This is close. I does not land at border. Ah, that was not safe. I wonder who the RF leaves to. I'll try to break it in a second. Oh, okay, it's a good thing he dropped the shield. Oh, nice take. Oh, reverse savvy. Or I'm sorry, reverse Pierce. Regular B. Okay. Get up attack his random guy side B. Oh, he's gonna follow up. Oh, he does not get up air. Oh, wow. Good lord. Is he dead? Okay, no. This is getting scared. Can he recover? Yeah, he can. Okay. Connects with Lucina. Oh, yeah. That did. Catch him with the back air. And that's the game. Now we move on to loser finals.